cut out and just give it a couple of minutes. I'm sorry. God damn it. See, I'm not mad. It wasn't the same issue, but it was that my whole internet just shut off. I don't know. It's the motherboard. Hey, yeah, V, it's back. Trust me, it's just how it is. But right now, I'm going to let it run for a minute. I'm going to let it run for a hot minute. And hopefully, if it cuts out, then I won't lose any progress. But right now, it's just, I don't know. It's just doing those things. The horse did the fucking moonwalk. I know, right? You were hacking. Even the horse was like, internet shut down. But let's give it a minute, guys. I need to do something. Like, make sure that it doesn't cut out there. Alright, no worries. Just, we're gonna give it a couple of minutes here. You know what? I'll even do this. Horse requires internet connection, yeah. Hold on a second. I'll even put this on. Give me a minute. Okay, I'm back again. I also got some food. I ordered some, and I just ordered some. It's Jimmy John's. It'll be on the way, and I'm going to get some of that because I'm pretty hungry, and I thought this would be a good time at least, but we best be back, and I might have to run off real quick, but I hope this won't cut out again. Ugh. Let's do it. Maybe I should, like, start a commercial ad thing where it's like, for just $5 you could buy Speed Mobile a brand new computer or something. But I already, wait, what is that? Well, that's strange. Don't want to deal with that. I should have asked for the sandwich. You want to know something kind of grand? So I work at Jimmy John's, okay? And sometimes I forget to ask for my sandwich chopped, and I don't get it cut, and I like my sandwich cut in half. But because I was working there, they actually gave me some, a bread knife, finally. Oh, they're busting that safe open. You know what? Hold on.
Oh, you ain't gonna get nowhere with that hammer.
You shut up. I know how to.
Here.
Okay, why don't you just show the damn law can be done with?
And have it bounce off and hit me? You don't know what you're talking about.
Hey, sometime before I turn you old to spend it would be nice.
I don't see you doing nothing except talking all manner of crap.
Hey, I got the safe.
And I outran the sheriff in the wagon. I'm getting real sick of you right about now.
Same for me. Watch that. Oh, yes.
See?
Look at that.
I told you.
Well, it took you long enough. Jesus.
Hey, guys.
Yee-hoo!
Oh, what do we got here? Yes, sir.
Whew. Forget it.
Oh, shit.
robbers. Why don't you just broadcast from your PlayStation and have Streamlabs up on your computer? Wait, what do you mean? Can I do that? Can I do that? Let's go. If I could do that, that'd be really good. Also, we got some money. Man, I didn't even think of that. I don't know how to. I didn't even know the PS4 could do that. Dude, the quality might be better. Would that go straight to Twitch? Does it work the same way? Because if that's the case, then I wouldn't have it. Oh my god, Swift. You might actually uncovered something. Oh my goodness. I feel like an idiot. I didn't know consoles could do that. I did. Real talk. I'm pretty dumb when it comes to new age systems. I'm pretty dumb with it, but hold that thought real quick. Hold on real second.
Be right back.
Oh my god, okay. Sorry about that. Okay. I know, you could hear me counting the quarters. Dude, I hold the PS button, sorry. I heard something rattling, I thought it was the door knocking. But it's snowing like fucking crazy right now. Holy shit. Like it's drowning in snow. It's ridiculous.
really crazy right now.
I'm sorry, I thought that the person... I've seen snow twice in my life, Jesus. That's unfortunate. Snow is like one of my favorite holidays. It's one of my favorite things. I heard something knock over and it's like blistering cold outside right now. Whoa! That was a vertical. I'm sorry for the unprofessionalism of my conduct of the stream, but it's actually like really free. It's like there's snow everywhere right now. Holy shit. I'm gonna go hang out with John real quick.
Hey there, Pop.
Hold on a second real quick. God damn it. Never mind. Oh my goodness.
Hello, mister.
Hi, mister. They know where I'm at. Dude, snow is... Okay, don't let anyone tell you otherwise about snow. Snow is pretty cool, in my opinion.
Can I help you there?
I literally...
I'm supposed to be my business partners here. They arranged a meeting, I believe, about some horses.
A fellow with a scar and a Mexican.
Yes, sir.
Out by the stables.
Thank you. Have a wonderful day now.
I like how I ran from inside. Oh man, this fried I made is so effing good. Like, you made fried eggs? Dude, I made eggs earlier today. Or fried chicken. Is that a well? Alright, this is my house.
Hey there.
Hello.
Hello. We're running over to the fried rice. Oh, hell yeah.
Good man. Like you.
You don't know me.
Fried rice. It's like chicken fried rice. Mix it with some General So. No meat. Four eggs. 3 cups of rice with some frozen veggies. That's pretty good.
Arthur Morgan.
No.
I met your son, the sheriff.
Okay.
Mr. Gray here was saying how he had problems with a family. A family of degenerates.
Oh, well, nobody likes degenerates.
The hag and her inbred sons. They ruined this county. They killed my uncle, you know.
That ain't right.
Problem is, we can't be seen to get too close.
And?
We've got gold, Yankee. We've got gold.
I ain't no Yankee, friend. I ain't nothing. My daddy came over on the boat from Scotland.
I'm Scottish.
And the Braithwaites?
Goddamn peasants. I don't know. Mongrels. Slave fuckers.
Slave fuckers? That's racist.
Enough. These are prized horses.
Trying to save up money with cheaper protein. That's smart. Chicken's dirt cheap to get.
5,000 for horses.
Easy.
Where do we sell them, these $5,000 horses?
Over in Clemens Cove. Fellow over there will run them out of state and give you 50 cents on the dollar.
Mister, you got yourself a deal.
Just keep us away from this.
That's racist.
My sense is we keep all horse wrestling away from the public.
5,000, though? That doesn't sound right.
Stables on the south side of the manor. That's where they keep the thoroughbred.
So we're going to be rustling up some horses. Damn it.
Crazy old fool.
You should see the Braithwaite woman.
Jose and Sean were planning on going over to the Braithwaites. You haven't seen them?
No, not yet. If they're there already, they better keep their heads down. You don't need this to be any more complicated than it already is.
Word.
$5,000 for horses. We've been robbing the wrong folk all these years.
Yeah. He doesn't know what he's talking about. But if we get even a third of that, it'll be worth it.
So how are we gonna play this?
The place is well guarded, so there ain't no point in blasting in there. We'll make them think we're there looking to purchase.
Three armed men?
You'd be armed if you were about to spend $5,000 on horses. We should go in the back.
That is true.
Avoid too many questions.
It's time to get fucked up, though.
Some horses?
Horses?
Yeah, we had an appointment with Mr. Braithwaite, I believe.
Yeah, I never heard about any of this.
My partner wanted to make a significant investment in some stables down here. But perhaps we should look elsewhere.
Well, I... Okay, then. Head on up to the stables.
All right, let's get her.
Come see ya.
Good job, John. That was a good distraction somehow.
That's it. Nice and easy. No need to rush. We don't want to draw any unnecessary attention. Alright. I think that's the stables just up ahead. Heads down. Play cool. Head around the front. Hitch up there.
What are these?
All right, let's hitch up here.
Hitching.
Let me do the talking.
Hey, mister.
Help you boys?
I hope so. Heard you got some horses.
We always got horses.
Fine horses, I mean.
I don't get you, friend.
Yeah, you do. Come on.
Listen, why don't you get out of here? You, Scarface, and your greaser buddy.
Whoa!
I don't like officials.
We ain't officials. We're connoisseurs looking to do some breedings. Come on now, partner.
Okay, fine. Follow me.
Well, like how his thing fell on the ground.
Studs available for purchase or for working. That's what you're interested in. What is your boys interested in?
We represent a famous stable and stud farm from Saratoga.
Is that so?
Unofficially.
Of course. Well, this here's Cerberus. Here you go, bud. Greaser, huh?
Okay. Bandana's on. Don't need nobody recognizing us.
Dude, that was sick.
Alright, I'll grab the white one in the middle, you get the other two.
Dude, greaser, huh?
Relax, boy.
Dude, that thing gets me bloody as fuck, guy.
Easy now.
Whoa there, easy. Hey, easy now. Marston, you're gonna tether him up to Javier's horse.
Okay.
Javier, you're gonna lead the stallions. Easy there, easy. Easy. You're okay.
No reaction from anyone, I know. They just... Look at, I just have blood all over my hands. Dude, that's kinda cool. Okay, so when it cleans itself off, he actually doesn't pet the horse with his bloody hand. That's kind of a neat... I didn't even realize. Can I get on it? Come on, lead.
Whoa, now, easy. Easy. Easy there. Easy, easy.
What the fuck? All right. Jeez. Oh, oh, God damn it. Hold on. There's more stuff getting flung outside my house right now. Yeah, I don't know why it wasn't calming the horse down. It was really weird. Speaking of weird, what happened to my... Oh, there it is. Retry checkpoint. Yeah, he wouldn't move. Like, what the fuck? What in the hell?
This here's Cerberus. Sir, huh?
Okay. Bandana's on.
Right, let's do this.
Don't need nobody recognize.
There, it's actually like blizzarding outside today. Like first of December, boom. Winter's out.
Relax, boy. Come on.
Good boy.
What are you doing, Arthur?
Marston, you're gonna tether him up to Javier's horse.
Okay.
Javier? You're gonna lead the stallions. Whoa, whoa, easy. Whoa, easy. Easy. Whoa there, easy. Easy.
Come on, calm the fucking horse down.
Easy. Take it easy now. Whoa. Easy now. Oh, okay.
Pat. Pat, okay, lead.
This way.
A hit to the shoulder wouldn't kill ya. True, but Marston, they did kind of hack into the. I think it has to do with
is
like.
Problems? Regroup at Clemens Cove.
What are you doing?
Whoa.
God damn it, Arthur! Fucking.
Settle down, boy.
Easy. It's okay.
Easy.
Can I pet? Can I lead the horse?
What are you doing?
Okay, hold on. Now I gotta go. God damn it. My order's here. Fuck. Man, it's really snowing. It's really, really snowing out there. So glad I'm not driving in this shit. Oh, there we go. Saddle down. Now we gotta get the hell out of here.
What the
Gotta arm up.
Stop! Stop! You're being robbed!
John's taking bullets to the head, Jesus. What the fuck are you doing?
More coming this way! Out of the fields!
Kill the horse.
We got more on horseback. Keep going, I'm coming.
Shit.
Shit.
We'll have to go through the field.
That'll slow him down.
There's a gap in the fence. We can get out that way. Let's try to lose them in the trees.
Oh, I'm killing innocent folk. God damn it. Oh shit, he crashed into something! Holy fuck! Dude, that was fucking hilarious! Oh my god!
More on the road there, Equipulta!
Get back in! Got him! Get him! Got him! That'll get him.
Yeah. You see any more of them?
No,
don't think so.
All right.
Whoa, you okay there, boy?
Shit, one of the stallions is loose. Keep going, I'll get him. Yep.
Come on, get him. Dude, that guy straight up crashed into that.
Gotcha.
Come on.
Easy, boy.
What? No, Arthur. No. Get. Oh my goodness, Arthur, are you a fucking cowboy?
Come on now.
Let's go, let's go.
Hey Morgan, over here. You got him, well done.
Come here.
Clemens Cove's just over there, come on. Let's get this over with.
Well, that could have gone smoother.
That'll be on my gravestone. Easy. You think they look like they're paying $5,000 for horses?
No.
Yes, we'll see.
Oh, they even got a...
Got you.
What you boys want?
Heard you was, heard you pay good prices for horses.
Oh, we'll buy more or less anything, Pop.
That so?
Sure, Pop. I'm Clay Davies. That's my brother Clive. We're twins.
John. Arthur, Javier.
So what are you, Cuban?
No.
I don't like Cubans.
That so?
Maybe. Why, what do you care? You ain't Cuban.
Maybe I like Cubans.
Ooh, you're funny. He's funny. Ain't he funny, Clive? Clive don't talk. We're twins, but I was born first. He came out all yellow and black, but he's okay.
Sure.
Yeah, I know these horses. They ain't yours. But I like you, and I'll give you... I can give you 650 for them.
I was told we could get up to $5,000 for them.
And I was told the moon was made of ladies' tears. Only it ain't true. Not one little bit.
But...
I like you boys. But I ain't got more than 700 on me. You want it, or you want to ride them fellers into town, and maybe someone there will hang you.
We're gonna need more than that.
I ain't got no more money, Pop. Here, take it or leave it.
Uh-huh. Damn.
All right.
You goddamn fool, Marston.
Ain't no one around here got $5,000, boys, but nice meeting you. See you boys again, I hope. Come on. Yeah. Close the gate, Clive.
Oh, oof. Done goofed that, Marston.
Believed a yarn spun us by one of that Gray family. And imagined we was gonna be wonderfully rich. At the end of it, we felt like prize idiots.
I got 116 for that. Jesus, can you crank your tunes down? $700 for something that ain't yours is pretty good. It is very good. Even in today's standpoint, that's pretty good.
That is what I like to see.
Can I contribute an item? Man, holy crap. Holy shit. Sorry. I'm looking out my window. What is that? Okay, sorry. I'm looking out my window right now, and the trees are just violently shaking right now. It's like crazy out there right now. Man, like, I don't know what your take on a crazy snowstorm is, y'all, but this isn't a crazy one, but it just gets nutty, though, I tell ya.
Mr. Morgan, can I ask you a favor, if it's convenient, I mean?
Sure.
Sure.
If you're out on your adventures and you see any herbs for seasoning, would you mind grabbing them for me?
Seasoning?
Yes. Don't tell Mr. Pearson.
Okay. I'll see what I can do.
Don't I have some? Hey. Mrs. Grimshaw. Oh, I don't have any. I need to get some oregano. For seasoning. I guess I'll just go look for oregano. You know, that special oregano.
I think someone saw some wolves not far away. You should watch yourself.
And you wonder why no one likes you.
Fuck you, Marston.
I'm only joking with you.
You're a strange man, Morgan.
Hey. Hey. Fine. I just antagonized him.
Hey.
I wonder if there's any other things that I can sneak into doing. I don't know what else I can do. I want to do some bonus stuff. You know what I should do? I should take a nap. I should go to bed. Hey, Micah.
What are you doing? You're a waste of space.
Oh, shut up.
Calm down.
Like I care either way.
You gonna get out there and make some money?
What's wrong with you?
You've done nothing since you got back.
You'll keep.
fuck Micah. Yeah, we're antagonizing a few more folks. You're a waste of space, gets mad. I'm just joking. And then I just continue to shit on him. Uh-oh. I hear trouble, too.
I'm just playing you. My name's Arthur Morgan. You're out of the damn way.
Wait.
Nothing.
How'd you like to earn a dollar?
A dollar? Sure.
Well, go up to old Arthur Morgan. Ask him about the pole he's got stuck up his ass.
LOL. Wow.
Alright, it's my time for guard duty.
Micah. Dude, I like how he's saying,
I'm just joking with you.
Dude, I like how he asked Jack to ask what the, man, fuck you, Micah. You deserve to get antagonized. Look at fancy pants Arthur Morgan is back.
I'm only joking with you. Get out of the damn way!
Hats. Owned hats. Found hats. Stolen hats. It's back. It's back on my head.
So touchy, Morgan. Stop being an idiot. Hey, boy.
I like how he...
Alright.
Hive and all that.
My hat's pretty dope. Fucking Micah.
You awake?
What? Answer me, damn it. Oh, he's drunk. Never mind, he's hungover. Cool.
Mr. Strauss.
Hello, Mr. Morgan.
Bet you never thought you'd end up here, huh?
I didn't know where I'd end up.
Funny how things turn out.
Okay, Mr. Morgan.
All right, see ya. Hey, here's a boat. Sorta. Is there anything I can do on the camp, at least? I doubt it. It's kind of bogus.
We need to talk to you.
Okay, what do you want, Bill?
What is it?
We got something cooking you might be interested in.
Am I gonna like the sound of this?
Been cooking since Horseshoe, but you went and kicked up all that commotion in Valentine. Now, we was preparing to rob the bank there until you got involved in all that nonsense and... I don't know. I just feel like it's unfinished business.
That wasn't my fault. It was just one of them things.
How come every time I get in trouble, I'm called a fool and an idiot? But when you get in trouble, oh, it's just one of them things.
It's a good point, Arthur.
A very good point.
All right, well, what do y'all want me to do?
Hit the goddamn bank with us.
You really think it's worth going back there?
Four of us can hit the bank easy. But I ain't gonna lie to you. There will be law if we linger.
And if we're serious?
No, just local boys being rounded up and pressed into action.
Meaning?
If we go in quick and quiet, we can hit it just fine. If there's four of us, I mean.
Y'all think it's worth the risk?
It's a bank, Arthur.
So? Is the take good?
According to the fella I met, yes. It's the end of the stock sales. Plenty of money and plenty of people milling about.
All right, I suppose it's worth taking a look at least.
We should wait until the morning. In any case, I need to change out of these rags if I'm gonna be performing.
Okay. So, Bill, this better be worth it.
Oh, it is.
Bank.
We put a lot of research into this one.
I hope so.
Heist, yeah.
All right.
Yes, I get to keep my hat. Yes.
Mr. Morgan.
Herr Strauss.
That man. The debtor, Thomas Downs, apparently he's dead.
Dead? Huh. Well, no, he didn't seem very well.
His wife. I believe he has a wife and child. She will assume the debt, of course.
Of course.
Then you can. Head up there and collect. We lent them a lot of money.
Okay.
Gentlemen, let's go rob ourselves a bank.
What's the plan, then?
Oh, well, we're gonna send Karen on in ahead as a distraction. Then we're just gonna rush on in afterwards. Just a small bank in a little town. Nothing that big in way of security. We just need to bring you along as a insurance policy.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
I'm always an insurance right. policy.
Follow me.
So, tell me again about this big can't-go-wrong plan of yours.
Oh, it can go wrong. Anything can, once the shooting starts.
Well, that's reassuring.
Man, Bill's horse is an absolute unit.
We'll see how it looks. If we can get in all right, we'll send Miss Jones ahead to the bank. They won't recognize her.
I'll show you boys how it's done.
What are you thinking this time?
I don't know. Fellers always like the lost little girl, but nobody plays a drunken harlot quite like me.
I'll be back in 10 minutes. Aight, dude. No worries.
Once she's got him distracted, we'll move in.
When I was scouting the place the other day, there was only a couple of guards.
We deal with them and any customers who are feeling brave. And you always fancy yourself as the Vault Man, right, Arthur?
Yeah.
Now I see why you brought me.
Hey, I'm more than willing.
Nah, best I do it.
Oh, and did Dutch tell you I've also been cooking up some deals with them gray boys?
What? No. What kind of deals?
See, you don't realize, Morgan. I'm out there putting in the work same as you. I've been drinking with them a couple times now. Seems they're looking for some extra security.
Yeah, I'm sure they are.
Could be something in it for us.
Well, just be smart about it. Got a lot of irons in that fire right now.
Yes, I know, Morgan.
Yeah, we do. We gotta be careful, folk.
Whoa!
So, how are you feeling about this, Lenny?
Well, at first I thought it was a bad idea. But then I figured they all are if you think about them long enough.
Certainly have been recently.
I mean, why the hell not?
Yeah, why not?
I just told them we needed you along.
I appreciate the confidence, kid.
And if we didn't rob this bank, we really would be slipping.
Thoughts like that. And you're one of us, no doubt.
Sure hope so.
All right. Guess we're doing this then. You did well with that gang at Shady Bell.
Yeah, thanks. And I heard the rest of them have moved on from there now, so we must have sent enough of a message.
I reckon so.
I ain't lose much sleep over them fellas.
Me neither.
They'd have loved nothing more than to strang me up.
That weren't gonna happen.
Not through lack of trying.
Nah.
Probably could have.
Not to you. You'll outlive a lot of us. Good haul, too. That dynamite should come in real useful today.
Yeah, if we can even get near the bank without someone recognizing us and raising hell.
Well, we'll have to see about that. Just keep your eyes open. Ray, reckon we'll skip the saloon this time, kid.
No doubt.
A night to forget.
Yeah, next time I'll know what you mean by a couple of drinks.
Whiskey's got me in more trouble than a pistol ever has.
What's that about whiskey?
Keep going, Miss Jones.
Miss Jones, you alcoholic. Man, they won't recognize us when I break into the bank with this hat on. They're gonna be like, man, this guy's a chief. Straight up gangster.
So, go through the plan again.
Karen's going first, put on a bit of a show. Then we'll move in once they're off guard.
Okay.
Glad you and Lenny are along for this, Karen.
Someone's got to keep you boys out of trouble.
Oh, yeah, that's why
sure
we're getting into trouble right now.
Not after that night you two had.
Welcome back, Swift.
Yeah, I've been trying to forget.
I've been thinking
that,
about variating my games now between playing Red Dead, and I want to play another game while I'm playing Red Dead. What kind of games do you think I should play, Swift? Like, I got some other games I could probably get on PS4. But I was thinking maybe I could go back to playing a few more retro games. I don't know which games, though. Or should I have, like, a segment where I play, like, I don't know, like a marathon. Like, I normally do that. Like, I did it before when I was getting back into streaming.
The Grays and whatever the other one's called.
You know.
It's more Dutch and Jose's thing.
You can play anything? I know, but I got a lot of different games. But what's a game that you think that you would want to see? Or what's a game that you think that would be just a good way to interact with the people on the stream? Because I want to do that, you know? I want to figure out how I can make it more interactive. Because as much as I love playing Red Dead, I gotta variate my games a little bit. I kind of want to make a thing where I play Mario Party a lot, but I don't know if people will enjoy that. I just like playing that game because I think it's fun and easy to stream. And I get some of my favorite moments from it, too. I have
good
no
morning.
Idea. Oof. It's fine. Maybe I'll just start playing app games. Breath of the Wild? I have played Breath of the Wild, but I didn't really do a proper stream. Okay. I just streamed it whenever I got home from work at 3 o'clock in the morning, you know?
All right, gentlemen. Here we are.
Okay.
Thicky,
get
sunny. Okay, can I draw a better gun? I guess I can't grab my guns. Okay.
Yeah.
Or some Game Boy Pokemons. I did try doing them, but my batteries are fried in them. But I might just do that again. Might jump between these games and the other ones. Because I've been, there's this one guy who I watch. His name's Captain K. I mention him every so often. Cool person. I got my pirate sword, so that's all that matters. Cool guy, and I've been kind of wanting to, like, get my streaming stuff. Because what I used to do is I used to play Mario Kart a ton, and then I would play a retro game, and then I would play a game that I'm continuing. After this, I'm going, okay, no worries, dude. What?
Of course, you know I like the Harley.
You're the only one. You're a bunch of filthy sinners and the heartbreakers, a lot of you. Now, where is he?
Ready to get going.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Play Dragon's Dogma and rent my pawn. I don't even know what that means.
Okay, we're going.
Hold on. Wait till she's gotten real dead.
I got my bandolier. What's happening to my bandolier? I'm robbing this place with the pirate suit.
It's unlocked.
We're good.
What do you think we're here for? Come on.
Open that shit.
Open the goddamn vault. Open it.
Open it faster.
Are you in?
Nearly. This son of a bitch needs to get a move on.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Too goddamn slow.
Go in knife wielding. I was sword wielding. Go open the fucking thing.
Come on.
Okay.
Good lord.
I'm in. Someone come make sure the chute behaves himself in here.
Come here. Open the lock boxes now.
The manager does that.
God damn it. Now what?
I got TNT. Come on. Also,
keep an eye out. I'll be as quick as I can.
Why is my bandolier still jammed in my face? Blow up safely.
Okay. We gotta move before they blow.
Oh.
The law will be all over us.
Yeah.
Now you shut the hell up and be still.
I'll keep a lookout at the door.
Keep a lookout, come on. Plant all.
Keep still. If I see that leg move again, you get a bullet in it.
Yep.
How much time do you think you got?
I don't know. Not much. This is taking too long.
Oh my god, Arthur! Arthur, you're taking too long. Oh, that worked.
I hear people out there.
Me too.
Holy shit. That's a lot of money. Holy fuck.
We need to get out of here.
Oh my god.
How's it looking there?
Good.
Told you.
Don't count your chickens just yet.
That's a lot of money. This is thousands of dollars. Holy shit.
This is looking good.
How much longer?
Nearly there.
There you go.
You reckon that's enough now?
Maybe. It's never enough.
Well, I'm ready to get the hell out of here whenever you are.
Yeah, let's go.
Gentlemen, hurry! We seem to have some company.
Sorry, partner.
I said come out now!
What do we do?
I don't know. Give me a sec. If the shooting starts, you're all dead.
I'll go. Follow me.
What are you, insane?
Probably. Don't shoot! Don't shoot him! I made a terrible mistake.
Get out of there, miss!
Sorry.
What the f- Get them all!
Come on, let it go right.
There's that guy up there. Don't forget him.
Right
behind. Ho ho ho! Okay, I know what I'm doing. I'm going in, guys. Come on, stab him! What the fuck? What the fuck are you doing, Arthur? What the fuck? This game! Okay. What the fuck? How can I? How is he not swinging the sword? God damn it. What the fuck? God damn it. God damn it, Arthur. Just fucking wield the sword. What are you doing? Olay! Get him! Now it's working. I don't know why I don't have my... I don't know why I have, don't have my other gun on me right now. Scoop him! What the f- no! I can't do it. As much as I want to, I can't do it. Also, I lost my holster for some reason. I don't know why I don't have my other weapons. Well, at least I got my hat back. Got him. Get him. Got him. Loot him. Alright, I got my guns back. Wait, where's my... my double action? Where'd my... where's my double action?
Okay. Get the hell out of here.
I don't know where my double action went. I believe in you, thank you. Oh, that was a detour there, but we're okay.
They're still coming.
Oh, he's gonna be in for a nasty surprise. Ah. Got him.
You see any more
of them? Oh man, I'm really low on ammo though. Oh, I gotta make these shots count. Oh, what killed the horse, too. Got him. Oh, shit, Jesus. Man, they are... I only robbed a couple thousand bucks. Son of a bitch, I'm almost out of ammo. And I'm out of ammo, fuck. Holy crap, that was a lot of bullshit. Are they still coming? Oh my god. Oh! Oh! See you, Swift. Take her easy, man. Thanks for stopping by. Still don't know where my cattleman's revolver or my other revolver went. Beating it. I jumped over the rail.
Gentlemen, that was...
Stupid and dangerous. Thank you, Bill.
We're alive and we're paid.
Yeah.
I don't see the problem.
Yeah, and that is the problem. Bill, this is a very good take. That you'll be happy, even if it did come with a heap of trouble.
Ah, it was fun.
Well, maybe you're right. Now, go on, get out of here. I have some other business to attend to. Don't head directly back to camp and make sure you ain't followed.
Man, we got a good chunk of change.
This is Downs.
Alright, now I gotta go take care of Mrs. Downs. Oh, this is sad. I have 3 bullets out? Okay, whatever. Man. The person who I loaned that money to, I have to go get my money. Hope they tell me how much cash I made, because I think I made a couple thousand from this. If I made a couple thousand, I'm gonna get drunk. Man, this is a hike. Going all the way to bumfuck nowhere. There it is. Hola, amigos.
My husband's not cold in the ground, and you've come back here. Archie, I nearly paid off what was owed.
Your husband knew the rules when he took that money. Now, I'm real sorry about the way things turned out, but he had a choice. Ain't my fault about the way the world is.
He didn't have a choice. He was good, and he did good. There wasn't no choice in that. And you've as good as killed him yourself, and don't kid yourself. You had a choice.
You speak as if killing was something I cared about.
You ever wonder about eternity? You should.
I hope it's hot and terrible, Mrs. Downs. Otherwise, I'll feel I've been sold a false bill of goods. Now, please, give me that money.
Damn, Arthur, you cold.
Either you got a lazy eye or lack of respect. Which is it, boy?
I ain't got boy. No lazy eye. No respect for the likes of you.
Well, maybe when your mother's finished mourning your father, I'll keep her in black on your behalf. Think on that, boy.
Maybe you shall, sir. And maybe boy. Other events will transpire.
You best stick to them books, because mark my words on this. If
Vengeance is an idiot's game. Ah, Mrs. Downs, thank you for your punctuality. It's next to godliness, isn't it?
That's cleanliness.
I'll have to take your word on that. Good day.
Damn, Arthur, cold. Cold, motherfucker. He is the coldest man on Broadway. I did all that while wearing a raccoon skin hat. My little raccoon hat. It's so amazing. Woo! Ooh. Look at that cash. Oh, baby. I got a lot of money for doing that mission.
Those twins who bought the horses are strange, huh? There he is.
And they don't not a bad lot for it.
Ladies, gentlemen, I just want to say thank you to Miss Karen, Bill, Lenny, Arthur. They're doing their jobs. Rest of us, we're stuck in the ship now, Mr. Morgan.
God.
In the ship. Let's just rob the goddamn bank in Valentine. Rest of us are slipping. Pride. Never forget the pride in our work. You four, I salute you.
Thanks, Dutch. You're the real king. Also, I hated it how Swanson... I just don't want to deal with Swanson right now. Where's the money? Donate that. I got a good chunk of change. We got a real good chunk of change, not gonna lie. Can I get some more shotgun shells? No? Okay. What?
I ain't thinking much.
Drunken idiot, that's what you think.
No.
I got bigger problems to worry about.
Have you, Arthur? Have you? That's nice. Good for you. Good for you.
What?
But Karen, don't do this to yourself. Please. You got a choice.
Sure. I got a choice. That's nice.
Oh, Karen. What is it?
Call it a day.
Is that a cigar? This is a flower. I don't know what that's for, but... It looks like there's a cigar for me to grab, but I can't grab it, so... That's weird. Let's change our outfit a little more. Coats. There we go. Man, Arthur, you look classy as fuck.
Oh, hey, Dutch.
Hi, folks. Arthur.
Hello.
Any problems? Not any new ones.
Well, I'll leave everyone be. Toodles.
But he was beaten just the same. Now, it wasn't the master of the house, who my father loved, in a way, but his brother,
you all right,
who
there?
My father hated with an almighty passion. He beat the slaves almost nightly. Whip them, rape them. One night, my father was getting a whooping for the crime of being born by this horrible bastard, when his sister-in-law, the master's wife, walks in. Now, fearing for my father's life, she told her brother-in-law to stop. Well, not only did he not stop, he beat her too. Next day, his brother, the master, shot him dead. The whole plantation cheered. The master gave my father his dead brother's watch and told him as he did so, time will catch up with us all. A year later, he set them free and hanged himself the very next night.
Damn.
My father gave me that watch. Beautiful, big pocket watch it was. And now, I've gone and lost it fleeing Blackwater. When I get some spare money, I'm gonna buy myself another one. To honor both my father and them folks that saved his life.
Is that like a mission? Can I give him one of mine? I got a couple. Oh, I do. Hey, Lenny, guess what?
Here, I picked up this. I heard you talking about losing the one your pa gave you.
Dude, that was amazing. Holy shit.
Thank you, Arthur.
Don't mention it.
Oh, that was fucking funny. I was like, can I just give you one? And it was like, updated in there. And I was like, okay. And then here you go.
You okay?
Hello, sir.
That was really funny. Holy shit. That was an open and shut case right there. Ooh, Valentine is not too keen about me right now. I should do something about the folk.
All right. Hello, good sir. You know, this camp ain't so bad.
Not bad at all.
Not bad at all. I might even call her quits right now and later stream. Might do that too. Might do that because I like streaming a little later too. I get a little bit more also traffic because I think that's when late night streamers are. But I try streaming earlier in the day to get more content. Because I like uploading on my YouTube channel. Even though I don't get like any there. I just like the archival thing. And I like keep playing this game and discovering more stuff. What the hell?
He's still here. Hi, cowpoke.
Well, thank you, Mr. Vanderland.
My pleasure, Miss Grimshaw. Whew. Still got it.
What a man.
Mr. Grimshaw.
Hello, Mr. Morgan.
Marston.
Hello, Arthur.
What? Oh. Oh, I thought that was John saying it. I was like, what? Oh, all the girls are sleeping. Dude, you want to play some poker, John? Let's play some poker.
Who's gonna join me for poker? Okie dokie.
What, Arthur? John just gets moved out. Okay.
You won't be taking this personally, will you? I hate to see emotions get in the way.
Oh, God damn it.
Business.
Uncle's playing again. My cards. A king and a nine. You have a king high. Okay. Call it.
I shall check.
Are they drunk? Okay.
I'm fine. I'm feeling a little, you know.
Fold it.
A boa. A fancy boa I could dance with.
Of course.
God damn it, Strauss.
I always feel like the odds are especially stacked against me when I play with you, Strauss.
It is a game of pure chance, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, I bet you can name the last 20 cards.
Well, of course, you'll have to pay some attention.
Oh, I thought there was some commotion. I was like, what the fuck's going on over there?
Come now.
Ooh.
Here. Just a little.
Careful, money bags.
Yes.
That's pretty decent. If I can get any more clubs, damn it. I got a pair
no,
of
thank
two.
You.
No.
Come on. Yes! No. Oh, man. I need a five. I need a five.
Now here's a respectable bet.
Ah, not feeling too confident.
Fuck it.
Damn.
I'm calling it.
Yippers.
Oh, man.
Nope.
Don't like taking risks, huh?
I am calling you.
What
Holy
we
crap.
Here?
Well, what do we have here?
Sheesh. Strauss wins again.
Just as planned.
Strauss is whooping everyone's ass.
You know, I almost forgotten Kieran was an O'Driscoll.
I was thinking the same thing.
I thought I had a good run there for a minute, but yeah, I can do that. I can call it.
All right then.
Check.
Ooh. I do have a pair of sevens.
That's
We're raising that.
Oh-ho, yep. I am not so easy to deceive.
Nah.
No, thank you.
Pair of queens.
That's all I got.
How about we do this?
Let's go. Let's do it.
Why the hell not?
Oh my God.
I think. No way. You're bluffing. Okay. Here, look.
Ooh, that smarts a bit. That ought to treat you right.
What
Here's the winning at the last minute.
What?
Shit.
No!
I
God damn it, Uncle! Fuck! Son of a bitch.
Getting stuck in a rut here.
You are fighting a losing battle, you know.
Oh, man. Let's do this, guys. Come on. We gotta make the comeback. Okay, that's pretty decent. Let's call
it.
What
are you so scared of?
Holy shit, the last draw. Damn it.
Here.
Damn. Uncle is on fire right now. Ooh. King. You have a pair of queens, okay.
Call.
How about this?
Going all in.
Moment of truth, folks.
I thought I had it.
Nope, I lost. God damn it.
Good.
Garbage. Oh, that's fair enough.
Well, that's all, folks. That's why I'm.
Thank you.
That's why I'm terrible at poker, folks.
Okay.
There he is.
There he is.
Lenny.
Hey there, Arthur.
You got a good head on your shoulders.
I do.
And that's half the battle in this line of work.
Okay.
Oh, jeez. Does he have a beer bottle in his hand for real? Yes, he does. He's literally sitting with beer in his hands. Wait, what was that? Hosea and Bessie photograph. Oh, man. A younger Hosea. Who just leaves their stew? Who just leaves that? Honestly, guys. Oh, John's going to bed. I might as well go to bed, too. We'll sleep until morning. Got my journal. I gotta hold up townsfolk. Oh man, I got some things I can do right here. Nice. I should do that sometime. Maybe I might do that later tonight. I might just start doing some of the challenges. Get some more stuff. Gonna eat that. Yum. Check out my journal entry. Oh, that's right. He told me about that one where you don't eat those ones. What's it say? Clemens Point was going to be wonderfully rich at the end of it. We felt like prize idiots, so I guess at least some prizes was being handed out. Oh, that's funny. Huh. Oh, dude, he even has drawn. That's so cool.
How's it going? I'm alright. Here it is.
Wait, is that the homeless guy? Met a strange guy, thought he was a prophet, a blind prophet blind. Damn. Found the murderer, man named Edmund Laurie, took him into the sheriff in Valentine after he nearly killed me. He jumped the sheriff, I killed him, nasty bastard he was. Oh, that's... Man, this game's little details. Hope Mr. Mason take another picture this time of wild horses, and he gave me a beautiful print of one of those wolves near... Oh. It even draws these people. That's so... Oh! Ooh, this one. Streets of Rose. That's so cool. Well, I think on that note, we're going to be calling her quits for temporary. Might be back later tonight. So we're going to save it. And then we're probably going to do more things. I want to get some food in me before I... You know, do anything else. So, see ya, V. Thanks for stopping by. I'm gonna tune in probably later tonight. And when I do, then I will probably have some other cool stuff. I got a lot of money today, so. And hopefully my internet won't crap out again. So, take her easy, V. And have a wonderful evening, everyone. Bye.